in spirit said, you know, calleth him Lord, whence then is he his son? You know, what was Jesus Christ implying there? He was trying to imply to the Jews that, yes, he's the Christ is the son of David, but guess what? He's also the Lord of David. Why? Because he's the father of David. He's the root of David. He's the God of David.